Spurs v Newcastle at White Hart Lane. Tottenham with the incentive to go above Chelsea into third with a win. The Magpies, though, coming off the back of two straight victories. Defoe out injured, so Clint Dempsey leads the line. Oh, Gareth Bale has five more goals than the American. Magpies boss Alan Pardew knows his side are still suspect defensively. 18 goals against in the last seven games. Bale on the run again. And he's round the back here, Gareth Bale. That's a teasing cross. Just about did enough, David Santon. Early warning, though, for Newcastle United of the threat posed by Gareth Bale, as if they needed a warning. The form he's been in recently. Got the better of Gutierrez. Devilish delivery, too. Good, confident start, this from Spurs. Here's Parker. In towards Dempsey, who was caught by Colaccini. No complaints from the Newcastle man. Definitely contact, and this is dangerous for Newcastle United with the likes of Gareth Bale around. On that trusted left foot, Bale, superb! Absolutely perfect placement. Tim Krul was grasping at thin air there. And Tottenham have the lead inside 5 minutes. And it just had to be him. Nine now in his last 12 league games. Well, Gutierrez jumped and James Perch didn't. And Krul couldn't have seen it till very late, too late from his point of view. And towards Lewis Holtby. Newcastle are being hemmed in at the moment. The Spurs have got it back. This is Dembele. Still going. Out from Perch, Holtby. Just leaning back a touch. And he couldn't keep it down. Making his full debut this afternoon, Lewis Holtby, since that move from Schalke. Good work from Dembele in the build-up. Cabaye. A bit more promising this for Newcastle until they're stopped in their tracks again. It was a great challenge by Parker. This is Corker. And Holtby just squeezed out in the end by Newcastle United. And it all started with the excellent challenge from Scott Parker to break up the Newcastle attack. Here it is. That's what he does so well. Stephen Corker led the charge, got a help from Dempsey, Holtby in the end, well, the shinned it. Colaccini. Oh, Cisse unmarked! What a chance that was. Well, he's not had the most prolific season in front of goal. The Senegalese, just five times he's found the net in the league. That was a glorious opportunity to pull Newcastle level. Morris just watched it. Just past the halfway point of the first half. Here's Gutierrez. Looking for Sissoko. That was a good run into space. And here's a chance for Gouffran, who scored. Well, they have been threatening it. And it's the ex-Toulouse man who strikes for the first time in Newcastle colours. It's a really well-worked move. Away fans on their feet, and why wouldn't they be? On terms here at White Hart Lane. Gutierrez spotted Sissoko's run. Gouffran on his right foot, oh, it was deflected off Michael Dawson. Was on target anyway, so it will be the Frenchman's goal, I'm sure of that. What a piece here. Going the other way, Lloris, not sure he would have saved it in any case. Certainly couldn't save that. And their last two under Alan Pardew. Parker. Good ball for Leonard. Trying to get the cross in. Oh, now then. What did that hit? David Santon was the defender. Phil Dowd said, just a corner. Looks suspicious, doesn't it, from that angle? This will tell us. Oh, I tell you what, they got away with one there. Lennon didn't even appeal. Cabaye will take the corner for Newcastle United. Cisse almost in front of Lloris, trying to make his life difficult. Wasn't the best delivery, really. That's Taylor. Well, stabbed at it. Routine stop for Lloris, who's not had too much to do, really, this afternoon. No chance with the goal. Holtby. Just trying to find the same fluency early in the second half. Tottenham showed in the first. Maybe now. Clint Dempsey. Pretty much straight at the goalkeeper. Quite hit it with the conviction he wanted to. 12 and a half minutes to go, plus what will be a considerable amount of stoppage time. Oh, Bale's got there before Conaccini. It's Gareth Bale for Tottenham. And it's 2-1 Tottenham. And guess who's got them both? And didn't he take that well? Conaccini might have gone with his head here, I fancy. Rather hung a boot out just there. Bale beat him to the punch. Taylor not quick enough to get back. And Tim Krul beaten by Bale, who scores for the 15th time this season. He's now Spurs' leading goal scorer for the campaign. And more importantly, could well be three more precious points in their quest for a Champions League place next season. Bale will take the corner. Another goal now, and Spurs surely be home and host. Stephen Koulka! Well, he literally beat Krul to the punch, but he couldn't get the header on target. Completely missed it, the keeper. Very lucky. Newcastle in committing players forward could be caught here. It's Gareth Bale. It's a clever nutmeg. Bale for the hat-trick! Terrific save by Krul. Well, Gareth Bale has been virtually unplayable this afternoon. Look how quick he was to react. Clever nutmeg through Taylor's legs and Krul to the rescue for Newcastle. Brilliant, though, from Bale again. He knows how close it was to being all over here. Halfway through the additional 7 minutes. There's an injury to Gouffran. This is Cabaye. Oh, off the defender. Might fall for Eliobi. Very quick, Lloris. The first genuine save he's had to make, and it comes 4 minutes into stoppage time. And that could well have guaranteed Spurs the points. Chasing a third goal in the last minute, Tottenham. In towards Bale, off the goalkeeper, Bale again! Well, he won't have a better chance than that to get a hat-trick. Got one already this season against Aston Villa. That was certainly easier than both the goals have scored. Just got right underneath it. Still a glimmer of hope for Newcastle United. Long from Krul. This is Cabaye. Well, they were queuing up to block it, Tottenham. And now they might have a breakaway here in the 98th minute. It's 3 against 3. It's Adebayor for Tottenham. Dempsey. Now Bale. He wants the hat-trick, doesn't he? Gareth Bale! Another fine save by Krul. Well, he's not going to get that treble, I don't think, now. But what a game he's had. And what would Tottenham do without him? Fine save that from Krul as well. Agony for him too on the touchline. And for him. Well, surely we're about to have the final whistle here. We're a minute and a half over the 7. What was shown. Goalkeeper, if there's time to take it. There isn't time to take it. And it's Gareth Bale's day yet again. And how many times have we said that this season? A fabulous free kick, a really good second as well. Only Tim Krul denied him a hat-trick, or maybe even 4. And all this after Newcastle got back into it after Gouffran's equaliser. He was later carried off.
We'll be right back.